The minimum net assets, minimum net assets for Rife, second part of this mini-series on capital base. Hello and welcome, Bertrand Mario, avocat à la cour, licensed lawyer in Luxembourg. Another aspect to bear in mind for the capital base of reserved alternative investment fund, the Rife, is the timing to reach the minimum net assets. For a common fund, a fonds commun de placement, an FCP, the 1,250,000 € minimum net assets must be reached within a period of 12 months following the entry into force of the management regulations of the FCP. For an investment company with viable capital, a SICAV, Société d'investissement à capital variable, this minimum of 1,250,000 € must be reached within 12 months following the incorporation of the SICAV. And finally, for RIFs which do not have the legal form of a SICAV or an FCP, this amount must also be reached within 12 months. Now, what is the percentage to be paid up at subscription? What is the percentage to be paid up at subscription? The capital of a SICAV must be entirely subscribed, and at least 5% of the subscription amount per shares or units must be paid up in cash or by means of a contribution or the down cash. Capital, I repeat that, capital of a SICAV must be entirely subscribed, and at least 5% of the subscription amount per share or unit must be paid up in cash or by means of a contribution other than cash. If the reserved alternative investment fund, if the RIF, is constituted in the form of a public limited company, a corporate partnership limited by shares, or a private limited company, its capital must be entirely subscribed, and at least 5% of each share or unit must be paid up in cash or by means of a contribution in kind. Voilà, see if this video and this podcast were interesting, you can rate us on Apple Podcasts or on other platforms, and you can also like us on social media. And you can also share the video or share and subscribe to the YouTube channel Bertrand Mario Avocat. Voilà, for the references for today, Article 20, 25, 26, paragraph 3, 32, paragraph 1, 32, paragraph 6. Of the amended law of 23 July 2016 on RIFs. And you can have the links on the written version of this article, of this publication, on our blog marioavocatwithanes.com/vademecum. And then you can also go to the article, our article, Minimum Net Assets, RIFE, which was published yesterday. That's the first part of these two episode mini series. So that was August 31, so yesterday, 2020. Bertrand Mario, and that is it. Thank you very much for your attention. I am Bertrand Mario, and I will be with you very soon. Thank you very much indeed. Bye bye.